What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to use two WhatsApp accounts on the same device at the same time. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are several ways to use multiple WhatsApp accounts on your mobile device. The easiest way is to use WhatsApp Business alongside the regular WhatsApp application. Open the App Store or Google Play Store on your device and search for WhatsApp Business. Download and install the WhatsApp Business app, which should only take a couple of seconds to complete. Once the app is installed, open it and log in with your second WhatsApp account. If you face any issues while using WhatsApp Business, ensure that you have verified your second phone number during the setup process. In some cases, you will need to authenticate the login of your second account with your phone number. You may have to set up your second SIM card correctly. Also, use different profile pictures and status updates for each account to avoid confusion on your device and for your friends and clients, for example. You can organize your chats using the built-in labels feature in WhatsApp Business for better account management. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.